real knowledge. Mind and blue map. Yeah. Addicted to the boom bap. Never accept the feature when you do trap. Feeding you the knowledge, paying homage to the real rap. I'm a hybrid. I mix your.
You know what it is. So to come back and do an EP album, what should we expect?
I mean, you should expect that fire, fam.
That fire,
Joe.
You know what it is.
Like, you never hasn't seen. I'm putting a lot of work into the EP itself.
Yeah.
Like I don't want to give people something they don't really feel. Like I want every song, since every song tells a story about who I am and where I come from and the things I've dealt with in a way. Like I feel like people should like appreciate it as much as I'm gonna put the effort in. Because we expected it before the end of March, and like that's not so far from now.
Sweet man, we're looking forward into that shit, bro.
Yeah. What is fucking space? Addicted to the boom bap. Never accept the feature when you do trap. Feeding you the knowledge, paying homage to the real rap. I'm a hybrid, a mixture of violence and awkward silence. Only quiet when I'm steady, contemplating riots leave you sweaty. Purpose fire till you retire, kid. Hieroglyph spitting, get the picture. I'll be running shit the flash. Somewhat of a blast from the past. Niggas trying to fuck me over, but that hate would never last. To the niggas claiming sick, you can call this ghost of remedy. Lyrical capacity, captivate, cause calamity. Never shiver, even when I lock eyes with the enemy. Spitting premonition, make eyes glisten while you listen. A ventriloquist lyricist, pull the strings to kill my nemesis. Overnight sensation, a Dracula to the premises. Niggas step up, if you know what the real mission is. Bring the real back, you can call this track the genesis. Yeah, I'm here to bring the real back. Modern nomad, here to bring the real back, what? I'm here to bring the real back. Call me Mr. New Recruit, here to bring the real back, hey. I'm here to bring the real back. Modern nomad, here to bring the real back, what? I'm here to bring the real back. Call me Mr. New Recruit, here to bring the real. Don't start to quiver, feel the shake, then grab the mic with both hands. Punchlines, 1-2, like I'm Tyson, where you stand? Understand, in the booth, the master splinter on you cats. Donatello raps just to stick it to the man with words so cutthroat, call him Riddick. Flows on some acidic, grabs the mic and you see magma when he spit it. Rearrange the future with no gimmicks, flow gradients for critics, words enticing, even gangsters tend to mimic. Spinning is shit that tears the joints and loosens ligaments. Fuck your bitch and leave her in a similar predicament. Backbone bigger than Quasimodo, I'm serious. Implement incidents with this instrument, I'm dangerous. That's why I tell them cats to bring the real back. Trap beats and fake gold chains, we off that. I tell them bring the real back. Man, my lyrics not for theory, bring the work and that's a rap. I said, yeah, bring the real back. Trap beats and fake gold chains, we off that, what? Yeah, I tell them bring the real back. Man, my lyrics not for theory, bring the work and that's a...
Done. You know what it is. Done for the day,
Spotty.
A nigga is out here dying, you cubs.
It's wild. Sick as fuck, but hey. That was one of the dopest photo shoots ever.
Yeah, that was lit. Love this venue too.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Sassel.
Sassel Club.
Yeah. For giving us the proper stuff.
You know what it is.
No problem.
Niggas are out here doing shit on their own.
Hey, it's fine. People are bending. This is basically where everybody just comes in.
Fuck it, I have no
talents
going
on, man. That's some dope ass shit. It's actually where you can actually find inspiration and build yourself with other people. People who don't have hate in their hearts or don't look down on other artists.
everybody here appreciates everybody's art.
Yeah, exactly. Because they're also about their own.
So yeah, they're also about
their
own.
They understand what the grind is all about.
Yeah, everybody wants to go forward with what they love.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's what we're pushing.
So basically, this is where peace is.
Yeah, this is home, man. This is home. Yeah, so cool. I'm going to be spending a lot of time here.
Mm.
Since I saw that it's the art is actually appreciated,
mm.
and a lot of people are actually into it, so you just have to like stay tuned and see. GT season.